Man like you needs a warhorse, I reckon. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Thank you. Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
I feel better already.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Thank you. It's a fine day with you around.
When the Stormcloaks took control of Whiterun, it was a victory for all true Nords.
By Ismir, you've helped save the Guild of Green. Words can't express what that means to this city.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job. Don't even think about it. Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
I've got a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use a lot more healers.
The Guild of Green blooms again, all thanks to you.
Hail, companion.
No matter what else happens, the gods will always be grateful for everything you've done.
Thank you. Look at you, mortal, weak. I suggest you have Saranna change you back at once.
You seem to have lost the gift that has been given to you. Perhaps Saranna will grant it to you again.
You are mortal. What are you doing here like that? No, no, you must get away. If I'm seen talking to you, they'll blame me.
If you're not one of us, you're just another piece of meat. Talk to Saranna. And decide.
You can't walk around here like some common mortal. Ask Saranna to make you one of us again, before someone makes a meal out of you.
Do you need something? Are you sure that's something you want? This isn't like picking out a new outfit. You'll be a creature of the night, like me. All right, then. Hold still. Yes?
Do you need something?
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle.
Sit down and enjoy. I'm a loyal servant of the Lord of the Castle. Nothing more.
Oh, what is it?
Do you need something? Of course not. He's an elf, isn't he?
Harkin's short-sightedness was his undoing. In his lust for power, he failed to consider the full consequences of his plans.
I have everything I need right here.
Once again, the Elder Scrolls have proven their value.
Something? All over Skyrim. It's my job to collect them. I try and keep something for everyone. For every taste, I mean.
Who are you?
What's happening?
let me go.
Do you need something? Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you. Aye.
Be careful.
Do you need something? Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Castle.
Yes?
Do you need something? Whatever is required, I'm happy to do whatever is asked of me. I only wish to be useful. Often I take on tasks that Garen or Farron find distasteful, or beneath them.
Do you need something?
Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
Do you need something?
Good hunting.
Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
Do you... Mm-hmm. Do you need anything, Farron?
What?
Can I assist you? No, I live to serve. No, I don't...
Do you need something? Speak with Fiora Bloodmouth. She has something for you. Now that the castle is yours, I was wondering, would you be interested in having the passage to the courtyard restored? Harkon clearly never cared much for it. It would be my pleasure. Ancestors guide you. Ancestors guide you.
Something?
Speak quickly.
Make it quick.
I'm all ears.
Speak quickly.
Make it quick.
Codlac Whitemain is in a better place now. Or is there any place better?
Make it quick.
Make it quick.
No matter what else happens, the guards will always be grateful for everything you've done.
Need something?
Is that fur?
Make it quick.
Need something?